Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Vlogmas. Today's video is going to be mostly about what I eat in a day. So I am just, it is about 5:50 in the morning and I'm getting ready to go to work. So I thought I would show you guys what I'm bringing with me and what I'm making for breakfast. So for breakfast today, I'm gonna do 2 eggs and I'm gonna do a piece of gluten-free toast, and then I'm gonna bring a little bit of yogurt with me to have as like my second part of breakfast. So I usually eat like a little bit of food on my way into work so that I'm not starving when I get to work, because if I don't do that, then I really feel like I'm dying. Okay, so here is the gluten-free toast that I love. This is from Trader Joe's, and this is the cinnamon raisin bread. One that I'm really liking right now. So I'm gonna throw a piece of this in the toaster, and I did keep this frozen, so it does take a little bit longer to toast, but. Okay, guys, so then, let's see. I'm gonna take some coconut oil spray. You guys know I love this stuff. If you've watched my cook prep video, spray that in the pan. But I let her get away. So I'm gonna add a few onions and some kale to my eggs today. I don't always do this, but if I have leftover veggies from the soup, I thought I would just do this really quick. So I'm gonna take like a handful of kale. And I'm gonna re-spray that. Coconut oil spray. I'm gonna put some garlic salt. This garlic salt's amazing because it has sea salt, roasted garlic, onion, and parsley. So good. Really easy thing to add to your eggs that just adds a lot of nutrition. So we're gonna take our eggs. Almost did that without breaking the shell. Okay, and then you guys know that I love my pour over coffee. So I know I've showed you guys this a couple times, but this is from Amazon. This is the best purchase you will ever make. It's $18, and the brand is Bodum. So I will link this in the description box below, but this is a really, really good gift idea if you need one for anybody. So you literally just heat up your water and you pour it directly over it. And I use these like big filters, so you literally can fit so much coffee in there. And then this is also a Cappresso. This thing is amazing too. I need to get one for myself because it's my roommate, so when I move, I'm gonna be sad that I don't have it anymore. But yeah, this pour over coffee is like my favorite thing ever. It just makes your coffee taste more fresh because you're getting an actual cup from, you're getting one cup from the, directly from the coffee, and it just goes so quickly, and I just love it. And just how convenient and cute is that? $18 for this thing. I think it's a steal. Okay, so our eggs are pretty much done, and I don't like my eggs like runny at all, so I kind of let them cook until they're like nothing is runny so that nothing's runny anymore. That's done. Let's check on our toast. Sometimes with this bread, since I find myself, I keep it frozen, so I like to cook it once before. Are you guys ready for your treat? Kaya! Can you guys sit, please? Kaya, sit. Thank you. Shake. 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 Kaya, shake. Kaya, shake. Good girl. Good boy. Okay, guys, and then if you've seen my Vlogmas day 4, you will have seen that I made this yummy butternut squash soup with broccoli and carrots and, sorry, the lighting's so horrible right here. Broccoli, carrots, mushrooms, onions, garlic. So I'm going to take the bacon crumbles that I made and I'm just going to garnish this for today. And I didn't garnish them all already because I feel like the bacon will get soggy and gross and it'll stay like crunchy. So this is going to be lunch today.
Okay, baby, you know I just wanna leave tonight.
Okay guys, so this is just my Yeti cup and I'm just gonna use some half and half today. I'm out of eggnog, sadly, which is making me so sad. Because it's like literally part of my daily routine in the winter. I just love it so much. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay guys, our toast is done. I'm gonna put a little bit of butter, grass-fed here. I'll just show you. I'm going to put a little bit of Kerrygold grass-fed butter on it. That's how I get my fats in the morning, along with the egg yolk.
And every day you know where we ride through the back streets in a blue Corvette. And baby, you know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want, drive down to the coast.
I wonder if you guys would be interested too in me doing a video on making healthy choices while at work and like, you know, when you have the choices that you have at work to have like food from the cafeteria or whatever, like how to make healthier choices on that. So let me know down in the comment box below if you guys would be interested in seeing a video like that. I think it'd be kind of interesting. So you guys will have to let me know. All right. That is done. I'm gonna put the half and half back in the fridge. And I think I'm gonna put just a little bit of yogurt in a Tupperware because right now it's in a big thing of it. So this is the Mountain High low fat vanilla yogurt. It's really good. It's not Greek yogurt, but it's like thick, kind of like Greek yogurt. Honestly, is my favorite kind. Let me check the expiration date on this. Okay. You know how yogurt comes like separated? But honestly, when you're starting like a new tub, it honestly really grosses me out at first. Before you like get to stir it all up. Oof. All right, guys. I'm just gonna bring about. I'd say that's probably like half a cup of yogurt with me, just as a little snack for later.
Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea, just take my hand and come with me, yeah. We can do anything if you put a mind to it, take your whole life, then you put a line through
it. Okay guys, so I'm gonna, for dinner, I'm gonna make these veggies and greens salad kit that I showed you guys in my Vlogmas day 4, I think. And I can do this with one hand. So I'm just gonna pour. I think I'm just gonna eat all of this actually, because I'm starving. And then it comes with these pistachios, so we're gonna add those. Hi, Chicky. Hi, Kaya. Okay, pistachios. And then these little pear crumbles, which like adds a little bit of sweetness, which is so yummy. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to add some ground turkey to it and then put the dressing on and then we're gonna eat. This is what it looks like so far. And honestly, I am gonna add a little bit of this too. I know I showed you guys this. I got this at Trader Joe's. It's carrot, ginger, miso salad dressing. And seriously, this is all that's in it. Carrot, ginger, white miso, rice vinegar, and shallots. So I'm gonna put a little bit of this on there too, just because I didn't have a ton of my dressing left. And so I think this will just add a little bit of flavor. So with this stuff, you do really wanna shake it really well because it does kind of clump together.
I eat really colorful foods, I'm figuring out.
You know what? I think I'm actually gonna add a little bit of goat cheese too, because I feel like that'll be really good.
Okay guys, this looks really good. I'm excited to eat it. I'm gonna take it over here.
Okay guys, I'm gonna sit down and eat my dinner. Anyways, you guys, that'll be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I am happy to do more videos like this with other options, and I can also put other options or other things that I eat like on a daily basis down in the description box below. I am going to eat my delicious salad, and I am not going to have Christmas cookie ice cream tonight because I am out of it.
You wanna say hi?
Okay. Okay. Say hi, everybody. You just want my food. Oh, thank you. He's always so crazy when I get home. All right, guys, if you would, please hit the subscribe button and hit the thumbs up on this video if you liked it and you'd like to see more videos like this. As always, everything will be linked down below. Okay, you gonna go? Okay, bye-bye. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you back in a couple days for the next Vlogmas. Bye.
And baby, you know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me. Singing, we can do anything if we put our mind to it. Take your old life and you put a line through it. Our love is yours if you're willing to take it.